Bonsoir, chérie.
Where are you? How are you doing?
Not so good, thanks to you.
What would you like me to do?
We'll discuss that some other time. At the moment, I expect you to get me out of here.
How am I supposed to do that?
You'll think of something. You have 24 hours.
If I fail?
I shall be forced to tell your husband everything.
You can't.
I can't be deported either, which is what the authorities have in mind. They're under the impression that I can be more fully prosecuted in France, and they're not wrong.
So you see, I happen to be in something of a bind. And if I am, so are you. So save us both, Lisa, fast. And if you think that's going to be difficult, just imagine having to explain your secret life to your husband and children.